MCs, DJs, B-boys and writers, pulling all-nighters trying to make it right. Consider this a salute from yours truly, Asher Root, the human beacon speaking truth to life. Just keep doing your thing and represent for your culture. Don't let nobody misrepresent you like these cats who would rather you dumb the shit down for the masses. It's a rock, but even telling the few. Sometimes I feel like we need a new definition of words to find this. Music that we love makes us just because I got too much ambition and wanna be more than just a thug in the club. I traveled all over the world, wind down and had a good time with folks of every color and hue. From my different conversations and combinations of experience, I've been able to change my worldview. Hip-hop is a universal language, we all speak fluently and shape-shift to fit congruently. Started in the Bronx around the same time I was born, and now look, it's a worldwide community built upon the foundations of peace, unity, love, and having fun. Word to Zulu Nation, cause these would be the same principles that I'ma hand off to my son.
Tips casual, know what I'm saying? Do it for old time's sake.
Delivery is fresh like Provo's. It's no use trying to keep up. I suggest you hit the gym and be funky. If you think you wanna tussle, I got the extra muscle for that ass. Then you the trash, I gotta sweep up. This ain't your process, the darkness. 5 minute ready, store or out the box. We packed with 16s, it's that gourmet, raw deal, sashimi. Made the order 24 to rip your inseams. MCs these days got it all fucked up with their incredible quest to gain. Mad cream, rockin' fur with the Louis Vuitton. Enough jewelry on, I mean, damn it, you a pimp or drag queen. And these bras must be feeling it too. When they one is real and they true, girl, it's the actual, factual. I know you only wanna be seen, but you an African queen. Saying, fuck is a blind natural.
It's ridiculous, I drop the truth on it.
Nevertheless, I digress. Let me just get back to the original point that I was making. Can't pay these mammas no mind, cause there's no time. Plus-